Sometimes you can have part models that take a really long time to regenerate. And this part model is deceptively simple in terms of its model tree, but we have a pattern of variable section sweeps and then a pattern of fillets on the edges of that variable section sweep, and then a fill pattern of holes in the middle of the model. And those are standard holes with entry and exit countersinks. And lastly, the real kicker, we have these round features that go around the teeth of the gear. And so this can take a long time to regenerate. And if you have a lot of these in an assembly, they can take a long time to regenerate. So in order to speed up the behavior and regeneration of this model, one of the things that you can do is you can set features to read only. And when you set them to read only, those features no longer regenerate. If I go to the operations drop-down menu, here we have a read only command. And there are three commands here, but the only one that is available is set all is read only. When I click on that, you'll notice that the model tree collapses to a single line that says read only features. There's a little lock symbol here. And you can expand the features that are in the read only features folder. And if I click on a feature, you'll notice that you still get a mini toolbar, but most of the commands that you are used to, such as edit definition, aren't there. You still do have edit commands, but you really can't edit definition of any of these different features in the read only features folder. If I no longer want them to be read only, I can go to the operations drop down menu and then read only and clear all read only. Sometimes you don't want all the features to be read only, so you can select a feature in the model tree and then go to operations read only, and instead of set all as read only, you can set last is read only. What you'll notice is the features underneath that in the model tree are still at the top level of the model tree, and they're not contained in the read only features folder. And again, you can go to operations read only and clear all as read only if you don't want them set to that read only anymore. I hope you enjoyed this video. For more information, please visit www.creowindchill.com. If you learned something from this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you like this video, please click the subscribe button to be informed when new videos are uploaded. Thank you very much.